All right, another update on the 95 Airstream Accela renovation. So we've removed the bed. I've gone through all the cabinets and vacuumed them out. As you can see, that storage area under the bed there, and all this carpet, you can see what the original color of the carpet was, and of course it's faded everywhere else. So we're going to be removing all this carpet, and in the preparation for that, I've been removing all of the, as much of the cabinetry and so forth as I need to. I'm not going to take out this closet or the refrigerator, and I'm not going to be taking out the kitchen counter or the bathroom. I have, however, emptied out the living room, so the cabinets that all go along here, the credenza, and then the area there where there's the fold-out table, and then this area where the gaucho couch goes, it's gone. And then over here is the small, fold-out desk. And so previous owner had this extra piece of carpet in here nailed down. I removed those nails, so we're about ready to take those out. And as you can see, this is all the electrical system on this unit. Just so we know, we've got battery compartments. Primary battery compartment there, the black box. Converter, and then a secondary battery is an option. It's not wired in right now. And then this here is where the DC 12-volt distribution is. And then, of course, on this jumble of wires. All this is normally just hidden up under the couch. But as you can see, we should be ready to go to start bringing the, cutting the carpet out. We're going to be putting down an oak, engineered oak floor, which, well, here's a sample of it here. That's what this is going to be. As you can see, it's a pretty good match for the cabinetry. So that's going to look real nice. Get that at Lowe's, as a matter of fact. That's the gunstock oak, it's called. 3/8 inch and 3-inch wide. So that's the current status. While we got it apart and I put the new flooring in, and I'm going to repair any subfloor that needs to be done. We know that here by the door it's damaged, or maybe as far back as here. You can see where we had staining in the carpet here from being damp. We get back this far and it's pretty good, so the floor feels solid back here, so we may be okay. We're demolding everything. I'm taking all the cabinet drawers out. They actually have mold growing on the bottom of the drawers where it's exposed fiberboard. And so we'll be cleaning all that up. And then the next step will be we'll do a mold bomb fogger in this thing. And that should take care of any of the spores that are left over on the stuff that we're leaving.